T-Rex incoming.
Okay, so I'm E-132 and North 31. You said you were E-114?
Yeah, 16.
Okay, let's... And I have North...
I kinda have a little green spot now that could be...
Oh yeah, that's awesome. That is me.
Hey, Jiggy bro, I see you!
Kinda jumps for girls.
Ah, you were running downhill. But you see,
kind of the dark now, so I'm not able to see if the characters have changed anything.
Yeah, it's kind of dark for me as well now. It, normally it was like light, but now it's actually dark.
Well, it's morning, so it's gonna get brighter.
Ah, that's awesome. So, anyways, he built down there, but I kind of not like it. Because he doesn't have any big rocks, and he has run to really far away to get some trees, so...
Oh, let's move on.
Yeah. Should get yourself a stone axe straight away. Just in case somebody...
Wow!
Oh yeah, they got fall damage now, by the way.
Oh, okay.
They didn't have that yesterday, on the patch. But that's kind of cool as well. Another thing that's cool when you...
check the sun.
Oh,
kind of cool nice. Effect if you turn your head.
Yeah.
I can see you now. Stop. Yeah, they changed the characters also. Well, now you look oiled up right now.
Ooh.
You see that?
Ooh. Diggy, what have you done?
Kinda look like Barbie Ken. Like a doll.
You know those palisade walls we built?
With the spikes, yeah, I see that.
There. Yeah.
Give damage now.
Yeah, they actually give damage so you can help walk around. So that's actually pretty nice.
Yeah, the FPS also increased, I see.
Yeah. And
that's a bonus.
The further away you are, the darker it is, and the closer you are, the brighter it is, so. You know?
Gonna chop some stones.
Yeah. Tell me when you have two stones, I'll take the rest.
I think I have enough. Pick up some wood.
Yeah.
XP?
Nah, nothing new with the XP.
So it's a shame that we lost everything, but it's a new start, so...
Yeah. But I picked up a crafting table.
Oh, there's oil here, the rocks, stone. You stole from the other guy.
Yeah, it actually looks... This place here, it actually looks like the our old place.
Yeah, kinda. I don't actually... remember the chords, but we can. I can check one of the old videos if you want.
No, I see the similar and familiar, and you know, kind of recognize myself. If I'm correct, there should be another rock just over there, me here.
Yeah, if there is one, we can build here if you want.
Oh, that's the new dino over there.
Where?
Over with me. Run south.
Okay, on my way. Did you find out the stuff we were looking for?
No, actually.
Okay.
Seems like it's not the same place.
Well, it kind of looks the same, and as we saw earlier on, kind of several places that look similar.
Yeah, let's just keep on running a little bit further.
Yeah, okay.
I really didn't like, really bad downhill. So we really need to build really high up to actually.
Well, if it's gonna be in a downhill, you need to be behind some trees.
Yeah.
We'll only end up as easy targets.
Yeah. We're gonna build on the water again?
Yeah, sure, no problem for me.
Cool. At least that would limit the way for people to enter our base. So we're just gonna put the palisade stuff around the base.
Yeah, and make another inner wall.
Yeah, so let's just focus on that.
Sure. Okay, fine, looks like we found the big rock.
Yeah, it kind of looks like our old place. That's
everything rock. Looks like the old place for you.
No, it's true, mate. That's the old rock I used to have down there. And
T-Rex.
You know. Where?
Straight ahead.
Oh, boom, boom, boom. Let's build in the water then.
Yeah.
Down here, mate. He's coming.
I'm gonna have to take this stone first. So we've been picking up almost every stone we found on the way out here.
And trees.
Yeah, just so we can easily set up the foundation.
Yeah. And we're gonna build at the walls.
Yeah, pretty much picked up. Only 8 identified ores this time. That's not too many, but we should have enough stone for the foundation.
Yeah.
Good start.
That should be a really good start, actually.
Almost done with you.
We're just gonna,
build out from the trees. Yeah, something around there.
Yeah, between these two rocks there. Like this, I hope. If you can place more down here. We're gonna remove this claim flag and put another one out there, so you have to do that.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a lot more wood plank.
Yeah. Same here. Just turn yourself around so you can see if somebody is actually coming.
You have my back.
Da 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 da.
Woohoo, one foundation.
Woohoo. Just put it straight out.
Yeah, that was what I was thinking also. Gonna pick up some more wood.
More wood?
Yeah, because I don't have enough wood planks. Ooh. Are you making for me?
Oh, yeah, but just chop some wood, more wood while we wait.
That's what I tried to say, man.
Okay, you need to make a new claim flag.
Why? I'm pretty cut off.
Yeah. Guess. Put it down here. No. Put it down here, actually. Walking on water. Whee.
So let's see.
I made a spot for you here to put it down.
Oh, hold on. Crafting it now.
Okay. Then I'm gonna start burning down the other one.
Are you sure about the spot now?
Yeah. Definitely.
Okay, it's down.
Good.
Burn it! Have you picked out everything from the box?
Yeah, I picked out the one wood plank. That needs to stay in there, so...
How many more foundations do we need?
Oh, we need a lot more, actually.
How many?
Ooh, how many do you want? We should at least fill out the 3 more this way, and... 2 more here. 5, 8? 8 in total. Nice. Just don't fill anything on this side over here. Leave it like that.
Yeah, because it's more open that way.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna need more wood.
Yeah.
Okay, I can see oil now.
Nice.
I have everything here then.
Cool.
Yeah, so you already started putting up the walls.
Yeah, and gate.
Cool. So this is gonna be the outer wall now, right?
Yeah.
And we're gonna build inside there again.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you need more wood?
Yeah.
Leave the wood planks inside, so we have, you know.
Yeah.
Could you build a furnace? Just place it, you know, anywhere, actually.
Do you have a table?
Yeah, I got a table.
Yeah, so we can start making ores.
Yeah.
Ingots.
We need a bed so we actually spawn here.
Yeah, you set up the table?
Yeah, it's behind you.
Oh, sorry, I didn't see it. Kinda need it to be able to make the furnace.
Yeah, put your unidentified ore inside as well.
Yeah, you're on my way, dude. Keeps jumping up and down here.
Oh!
Yeah, you moved me away from the spot. Hold on. Oh, you can see the table already turning the identified ore into something. So you have silver.
Yeah, so we need a furnace and the next foundation, could you just put it down just outside the gate?
I have the furnace, where do you want it?
It doesn't matter actually at start now, we'll just burn it down afterwards, but just, you know.
Just put it beside the table then.
Yeah. You need to put down a foundation outside the gate, because if not, we can't enter.
Need to make some more wood planks first.
Yeah, I put 36 more wood logs inside the chest.
Okay, thanks.
TRX and story for me, man.
Yeah, same.
Yeah.
So you wanted the foundations just outside the gate?
Yeah, because you can't enter it, if not.
You weren't able to jump over, right?
No, yeah.
Kind of great safety.
Yeah, it is actually. You can just remove it when you're not online.
Not able to set straight outside the door.
Well, I think you need to. No, 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 no. Oh no, no.
You should. No, I'm not able to set it in outside the door.
Yeah, because you should probably reclaim your flag. You put down. You need to reclaim. No, no, no. Oh.
Why do I need to reclaim? It's just bullshit. Now I can set down the next one, but that's a problem.
Why is that the problem?
I'm gonna waste two of them.
Oh.
Not gonna do that right now. It's gonna be like this.
Okay.
Maybe we will end up moving the gate. Actually.
No, it's actually, you know.
It's okay just, either way.
Yeah.
So which way do you want me to go? Further out. Not able to put anything here.
This side, over here. You need to put three more this way.
Couldn't we go the other way? It's more blocked up. Kind of more trees this way.
Okay. Yeah, let's do that then.
Yeah, that's it. Don't have any more. Need more wood planks, I think.
Yeah, seems like I'm gonna have to...
Yeah, I need more stone also. But this is a good start.
There's some wood planks here.
Yeah, I need more stone. Just move the ores over to the furnace and start burning them.
Yeah, let's do that. Oh, you already did some?
No, I haven't.
Okay.
At least then we can get some iron and make a pickaxe. Start mining some more stuff. Yeah, I kind of like the new changes.
Definitely.
Gonna head out and pick up some more stones. T-Rex incoming.
What?
T-Rex. God, he scared me.
Oh yeah, he's after you.
I'm gonna try and hide down there.
You didn't shower today?
Yeah, he stopped. Me.
Well, I hope they didn't fix that bug you can stand on the rock, you know. There we are.
It's not a...
him.
I wouldn't call that a bug. Why shouldn't I be able to stand on a rock when there comes a dino? He has small hands, so...
Yeah, that's true.
Hehe.
Oh, he's coming.
Yeah, I see it. He sensed me.
Oh, I hope he don't snap your... You know, since you don't...
Chopped him once. Yeah. His skin kinda looks a lot cooler now.
Cool. Yeah, they wanted it to be like more, you know, the Jurassic Park of the mid game. You know, that kind of feeling.
Yeah, they kind of hired the guy from that game.
Yeah.
One of the designers.
That was pretty cool, actually.
He's just standing there, I'm not able to hit him. When he turns around, he hits me once, but I didn't lose anything, but. I'm able to hit him once then.
Ah, cool.
Whoa!
Whoa.
I thought he was going to jump onto the stone, but he was turning around. Okay, I think he lost interest.
Well, I hope that.
No. Damn it! Whoosh! Away! I don't know, I don't have any weapons to kick his ass with either. Oh no, he looks even more pissed.
Okay, I just made a pickaxe.
Oh wow, this is going to be my evening.
Yeah.
Now he's walking away again. I think he's trying to trick me.
He might.
Yeah, looks like he's going away.
Okay, head back down and make yourself a pickaxe and, you know.
Yeah, I am.
The iron and the wood planks inside the chest.
Okay. Is it wood logs I need for it?
Wood plank, 4 wood plank and 1 iron. Just make yourself a bed straight away afterwards as well, you should have enough.
Gonna make the pickaxe first.
Yeah.
There we go. And a bed. See, to be able to make the bed, I will need to stand beside the table again.
Yeah.
Need 4 more wood planks.
Yeah, I may have put some wood logs in there.
Yeah, I found them. Yeah, it's very important to get the bed down as soon as possible.
Yeah, especially if you run so far as we did. And it's really important to close the gate when you go out as well. Don't leave it open.
Even though that they have damage on the spikes now, I'm pretty sure you can still head around the walls. Yeah, you can.
Oh, you're not getting any damage?
No. No, that's probably only with if you jump onto them from the top.
Ah. Well, that's bad. Then we really need to, you know.
Yeah, we need to remove the foundation in front of the building if you're going to leave the server.
Yeah. If we don't have a wall around, that's it.
Yeah. Kind of like the pickaxe better. Faster. Yeah.
Indeed.
Have enough XP to spend more on ore.